is March 17th, the day before my birthday, and I don't know what it's gonna bring. Honestly, I'm hoping that shit goes as planned, but I'm gonna just vlog just in case. But so far, y'all, it's been motherfucking stressful, like every year. Motherfucking stressful. I'm gonna get my toes on real quick, my toes and my brows. My damn, my thumbnail is ripped down to my motherfucking skin, hoe. So it's like burnt to the point it's burnt. So I don't know if I'm getting my fingers, my nails done. I know one little trick I'm gonna do though. I'll probably get like some French tips because I'm getting white toes like usual. Some little French tip nails, and then I'll buy like a little drill to like dust it off a little bit so it won't be so shiny and plasticky looking. Yes, that's a little trick I learned. Trying to put some gum up in here. I really need some gum or something. Okay, but I didn't even edit my other vlog for my bestie. Little brunch. And another thing, y'all, I'm scared about my car. I should have. I don't know why I didn't vlog a little bit when, bitch, I had to drive into the cornfield to avoid getting my shit wrecked. Now that would have been so fucking shitty if I would have got my car wrecked right before my birthday weekend. Man, y'all, I don't stay in the city, so. My car sound. My shit was drifting in that motherfucking cornfield. But I rather pay for a motherfucking 150 tow. Now it's not a tow, but they just pulled me out the fucking cornfield because it was like really like muddy. So I couldn't even get out. I could get, like, if I wanted to, I could have got out, but maybe just cement. I say this shit. The mud was like cement, ho. Like, ooh, the wheel don't feel that bad no more. The wheel was really stiff. What the fuck am I talking about? Oh yeah, y'all, when I was in the cornfield. Now, my car is making like, it makes little weird noises. Like, I'm trying to see like, if that's only with like turning, like a little bit while I'm driving, it might make that noise. Should I go to the nail shop right now? No, I know. To the beauty supply because I need a band for my little wig. And another thing, y'all, I'm gonna revamp my wig because my motherfucking wig for my birthday is not gonna be here in time, and I'm so irritated. Like, what the fuck? 34 inches, y'all. 13x6 fucking wig, y'all. I was gonna try to freak that hoe, but I was nervous for a frontal though. So my wig that I'm wearing is a fat x5 or a 4x4, one of them. So that's gonna be decent. It's the middle part, 32 inch. That's the wig that I'm wearing, that I'm revamping. My edges was beat from that shit, from spraying that shit and then brushing it. And like when it, like when you spray the holding spray on it on the baby hairs, and it dry up, like harden up, and you still try to brush it, that shit gonna fall out. So the baby hair has been bogus, so I just cut a whole new lining on that bitch. And it looks so good. Like, it looks so good. Cut a whole new lining on that bitch. I'm gonna show y'all. And I just washed and deep conditioned her last night. I literally just took her out of the conditioner this morning before I left out. So she real silky and real nice. But I don't want to get her too dry because I still gotta, I'm gonna rinse her black, jet black. My natural hair is jet black, so. It's St. Patrick's Day. Y'all trying to get drunk? I probably do to bring my birthday in. So that's going to be after I do my hair or whatever. But, yeah, y'all. I'm just going to try to revamp my girl. And I'm going to cut her even, like a blunt cut. But she's still going to be long. I'm going to cut her like a blunt cut. And then I'm going to do layers. That shit will be so cute, right? And it's going to be jet black instead of like, I think it's like a brown or whatever. Like, you know the usual colors that motherfucking wigs be coming in, natural color. Well, I guess jet black is not natural, right? I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna just do that whole jet black or whatever. Cut that whole, layer that whole. And yeah, lay that whole. And it's just gonna be that. And it's just gonna be that. And she gonna be cute. Cause ugh, when that hair is at its full potential, like fresh, clean, it's so bouncy, it's so shiny, it's so soft. Oh y'all, and I found out a new hack. What a nail shop, y'all. I probably just passed this hole. It's a new hack where you buy this little gloss shit. I probably passed the nail shop, y'all. It's talking. Hold on, it's right here. Can I turn up it up? Cause you all on my ass, partner. Like, what the fuck? Come on, little car. I hate, like, quick turning in front of the car because I feel like I don't be speeding off fast. And I hate tricking myself when I turn. Yeah, we going smooth. Real smooth. Come on, little car. I ain't squeezing over that, baby. It look like them hoes closed. Don't play with me. And I don't know how the fuck they operate for real, so y'all can just do my toes. So I'll just do my own motherfucking nails on. So let's see if she open, y'all, because it don't look like she's open. It looks dark. But it's light outside, so. Should I put a mask on? I'm gonna put a mask on. Even though I feel like the mandate is like over for like wearing masks. Well, I ain't brushing my teeth. So I'm not finna be in these folks' face and I ain't brushing my motherfucking teeth. And you know the Chinese people love talking. I do your nail, nail, nail. No ho, just do my feet. That's it. I don't even trust them doing my motherfucking brows. It's even embarrassing because, bitch, I ain't got to the nail shop in so long. Alrighty, y'all. That was probably what, like an hour later. This little old man watching me, he made me nervous. Looking for somebody to, you feel me? I gotta win. I'm a scary ass hoe. Scary ass bitch. I'm so scared. Don't talk about my steering wheel either. Thanks. Ooh, and I got a pee-pee. I'm ready to go in the house, though, and smoke. Because, yeah, I feel like after every accomplishment, I feel like I got to smoke. That's so fucking crackheadish of me. Ooh, my little wheel is stiff. But I just love that everything is so close together. I ain't really got going over, but down the motherfucking street to get my shit from the beauty supply to make my wig. I need to get some hair dye. Probably like, what, 3 bottles? Because I don't want my shit dark. Ugh, that shit better be no fucking. That shit better be high as hell. Every time I go to the beauty supply, whatever the fuck I buy be too much. That shit be too fucking much. Like, dude, what the fuck? I'm just stressed because, ugh, I'm always on a budget on my birthday. That's so irritating being on a budget. Like, bitch, I just want to do what the fuck I want to do and still have money left over from it. But no. No. And then it's money to, like, I gotta fill my gas up. The gas is like skyrocketing now. Hi. It's just like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Made me want to stop at working, but I hate working. Like, I feel like I should never have to work. I don't know why I feel like that after the fact I did the apartment though. I shouldn't have to work. That's so funny. It's nice and all. Everybody want to scroll and shit. Well, let me stop being like that because I did get my little ass pulled over for fucking speeding down this street. Well, not down this street, but in this area. My car honestly don't sound bad. I feel like I probably loosened some shit up. Cause how I was drifting in that motherfucking cornfield. So for that mud to be all as thick and like cementy as it was, that shit probably loosened up some joints or some shit in my car. That shit probably loosened up my wheels or something like that. I don't know. But my little ride to the city be like an hour and something, like an hour, damn near 2 hours. So that's like a constant driving. So like, yeah, I don't wanna do that. I don't want my car to break down on me and embarrass the fuck out of me. I'm gonna be pissed. And boom, we got the motherfucking beauty supply. Okay, my wheel feels so much better. Like, when I first got out that fucking cornfield, my wheel was so fucking stiff. I just love that. Like, that shit was very traumatic. Like, it was very, I don't know, I want to say scary. I don't know. I just feel like I recovered so regularly from the shit. Like, I was able to walk away and laugh at the shit. That's a good thing, I feel like. And my baby was in the car, y'all. He didn't even know what the hell was going on. I look back. How was he sitting? I think his car seat was tilted over his shit. I don't know. I done been through way worse situations, I feel like. So, one worse situation. So, I don't know. I'm just like, thank you, Jesus. Imagine, y'all. Look at my bonnet. Man, y'all, I'm praying, like literally the whole time I'm driving, y'all. I'm praying, talking to God, all type of stuff. And 7 minutes from me banging to the crib, I fucking end up in a fucking cornfield. But I still thank Jesus that I walked away without a scratch. My car was just really muddy. I don't know. I would never stop believing in that man. He just showed me how he could put me in a situation and get me out that shit. Without a scratch. Hi. Without a scratch. I got the guy. I'm gonna give that to y'all. What's up, y'all, and welcome back. I'm still crunchy or whatever, but I finally finished the wig, y'all. I turned her into a cute little, like, even cut little wig or whatever. With some little layers in the front. Just some little baby layers. Probably can't really tell, but none too whatever. And I tried to rinse her jet black and stuff, like brown. So little something decent. And I cut a new landing on this hoe because my other baby hers was fucking falling out. So I had to do a whole new everything. I'm screwing her back on my table because, yeah, I only took off the table so I can show y'all. But now I need to clean up, straighten up all that. You know, like, after you didn't cut some hair and shit, you feel so nasty and ugh. And look at my face, so oily. I'm finna shower or whatever. I'm hungry. I didn't eat nothing. I'm hungry. I'm finna shower. Cook me something to eat. And then lay my little wig. And chill. And that's just gonna be that. Or get in the shower, lay my wig, and bring something to eat. Okay. I just don't want to hear my food. So, yeah, guys. I'm just keep y'all updated or whatever. Because, yeah, I'm trying to keep the spirit. Keep the birthday spirit or whatever. I'm just glad I'm not doing my hair all freaking day. You know? That stuff really takes over your whole freaking day. But, yeah, I'm going to hit y'all back when something else exciting happens. Maybe when I put my wig on. My wig. Am I putting lashes on today? I'm not putting lashes on today. Yeah, I bought me some little cute little press-ons. They like some gel press-ons. So cute. Because my little thumbnail is too low. So I didn't want them to tell me, like, I didn't want them to tell me they can't do my thumb, but everywhere else. So, I mean, all my other fingers. So I'm just putting press-ons on or whatever. And call it a date. So, yeah, y'all. I'm going to get back to y'all. It's giving IDK. Now, I was very much surprised because he never bought me shit. Okay, my name is Nate, and this is my first shot. Oh my God. This is what, bitch? The third shot?
My second.
second shot. This is my second shot.
Wait, this is not your second shot.
Right here. I abandoned y'all. I don't know what side to talk into.
I'm testing paper now. Hold on.
I ain't say no pics.
I'm just not doing it. I got a pee-pee.
Yeah. Well, look at this to be shared, y'all. Y'all see.
What you looking at? Max.
That was actually nice, though. We're gonna give them pants. They definitely didn't wash their hands.
They think all black people look at
them. Yeah, they do. That's the bad. That's not a good bad.
Okay, I guess I will try to take pics. Hold on, y'all.
Good.
Do like I'm coming from church. Very much. Do like I just came from church.
3185.
Cause my shit get old.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Very much. The lights though. And I ain't put no jacket on, bitch. That shit fell out the fucking. Me too. At the passenger seat.
I'd be so sick of you, Jesus.
Shit. So
sick of having love. I've been out, baby. Never been missing. Baby, I'm missing you.
Okay, Lloyd. Okay. One thing about the last video is so like good angles. Let me continue that. Good angles. We need more time for that.
Bitch, I'm trying to look at my parts. Go ahead.
Wait, have you the color or the number, right?
You could do either one. See, y'all don't, you always try to know how to play. Y'all stressing me out. You can do the numbers or the colors.
I don't want to do it to you just yet, so.
And bad.
I'm a, no, it's too early to do all that, so. I'm just change the color.
Watch, I'm gonna win. When, if I win, you got to take two shots.
I'm just change the color, and I'm gonna change it to blue. Do I put it down or just change the color?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Put it down. Mm-hmm. Change it to blue.
All right, all right. This bitch wanna do that. Okay, look. Come on. I'm gonna change it to red. Boom. Then I'm gonna reverse it back to me. Boom. Then I'm gonna make you draw two. Boom. Then I'm gonna draw four. Boom.
How can you?
So I gotta draw.
No.
Take out draw six.
And
yeah.
One, seven.
Yeah. You can
and
do
one,
that. Yeah. Draw six. Go ahead.
And one, draw seven. Six. I'm just do it because. Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, you better hold this shit on, bite your ass. Two, two, shit, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11,
12, 13, 14, 15,
16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21,
22,
23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42,
43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57,
58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65,
Boom. Okay, 4-3. Now 4-3. Go ahead. Hey, uno.
You, girl.
And you put the tattoo
shot. Boom. Drop that two.
All right, go ahead.
Come on. What are you doing? Okay, I'm going to skip you.
Yeah.
Okay,
what color though?
Let's do green.
All right.
Let's do green.
So it's my turn or it's your turn?
It's your turn.
Okay, so that's reversed right back to me. Boom. Then you got three. You got two. You got one. Okay, go ahead.
You changed the color?
Yeah, it's three. I mean, it's blue.
Yeah, cool. Okay, so when I pull, if I don't need it, I'll just put that right.
What's that? What you need?
I don't need this. Because it was blue. So
you, but that's, you can't do that. No, hell
so
no.
So do I keep
you
it?
You're supposed to put that in your deck. But and then it's my turn.
Okay,
you can't
ahead.
Just throw out no random card.
So I just
card.
Keep it? Okay, yes. Go ahead.
I changed the color to
this shit is confusing.
To yellow. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm. It's still gonna be stupid. So I'm gonna block. Back to me. It's gonna reverse back to me. But I still gotta pull because I don't have yellow. Bitch, I still got dabs under my fingernails, so.
You need to hurry up.
This girl be on y'all.
Okay, you ain't putting nothing in. Okay, boom. So we're gonna do seven and we're gonna do eight. Uno.
Fuck.
Alright. Come on. I really come in right now.
Serious, that's what I'm like. I'm chucking it up at this point. The shit's not coming in for me like I need to.
Alright, so what you just pulled out?
I ain't pulled yet. When you see what you throw out.
I'm busy on my turn.
Well, I did pull it. I don't need it. And then he was like, I really can't.
So you just pulled, but you didn't.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so who am I one then? Because this is four and this is fat. And this
is come on.
So you have to take two shots.
Not this right.
No, that don't count, bitch, right. Because we both took
okay,
it.
Okay, come on. Put that shit up. Before I change. I'm still with my telephone right here. Let me take it. Boogie ain't no shit. She's stuck with the old people. Okay, what TikToks do you want to do?
Oh, you gotta go to it. You stick to my home.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my vlog. Don't mind my shirt. I just washed all of the makeup on my damn face. But it's the next morning. I'm still in my friend's house in the kids' room. So ignore the background. Well, I don't know the background. So. I don't know, y'all. I just feel so freaking like. Weird, like I'm in the weirdest like headspace ever. Like, that was a better view. Okay, that's not bad. But yeah, shit's just so weird, y'all. Like, weird. Ignore that too. I don't want to get. But I don't know, y'all. I'm just going through a detachment phase. Like, I'm just ready for a lot of shit to be over with. Like, for real. Okay. It's just every time because this is my birthday weekend and he was about to stay home. It's just, he just ruins everything. He just ruins everything. Like, he's over rushing me, steady accusing me of cheating. I feel like I need to like fully explain what all happened, because I'm not gonna talk like I'm innocent or whatever, but after so long of just being accused of shit you're not even doing, you just don't give a fuck no more. Like, that's really my thing. You just don't give a fuck no more. So I'm just at that point of detachment. I didn't do shit yet. I didn't do nothing. I just want to get in the groove of like put myself out there, getting to know myself. Meet new people, but not really like just to meet new people. I don't know. I'm just ready for a new chapter, really. Like, I'm tired of this shit. Like, I'm tired of holding on to old ass shit. Like, it's cringy. Like, it's embarrassing. Like, at first I was keeping it to myself, but it's really hard to like keep shit to yourself when a motherfucker just wants you to be this bad guy so bad. And then it's just like, a motherfucker accuse you of all this shit, but don't leave. Like, leave. Like, why are you still here? Why are you watching me? Why do you, you know, like, why do you want to keep tabs on me? Like, why do you, like, this shit like that? Like, this shit is well over with. It's just when you have a kid, the shit just drags. Because it's like, it just drags. And yeah, we live 2 hours away from the city, so it's kind of hard to, like, not really, we can do it, but it's, he don't want to leave, but yet you still want to accuse me of being a hoe or cheating or, you know, whatever. Really, because he seen in my phone that I was open to dating. I told my friend that I'm open to dating or whatever, and I just told her, like, traits that I like and that I want and the dude that I talk to, but there's not even a physical dude yet, like. Someone, let me grab my drink. Y'all, it's just cringe. Like, it's just really cringe. It's really cringe, and it's not something I can like keep to myself. Like, honestly, like, so yes, I do kind of get opinions from my friend and from my sister, but I don't know. Girl, because I'm definitely telling the vlog. Bits to pieces. Girl, it's just irritating. I probably gotta show you the taste. 1 second.